Okay, we are kicking off heat number two of our third workout of the day in lane one. We have Monkey Business from Derby City CrossFit in lane two, Derby City, lane three. Masters of the Universe, lane four, Watt Squad, and lane five, Solo Cubs. They are working through 165 reps of each of these skills, dumbbell snatches, death rows, 165 calorie row, 160 handstand push-ups, and 165 wall balls. If they finish, we will have a score for the males, score for the females. If not, we count as many reps completed as they can within our time cap, which is 25 minutes. We had a team close on that last round. Let's hope we can get one or two teams through on this one.
And the killers, and the hustlers, got my coming at you both. Yeah.
games 1 and 2, where the leaders 2 is the overall leader. Keep your eyes in lane 2. They're at 140 calories with a male on the rower, which means they're going to be advancing to that second half of the workout shortly. Is rolling hard, he means business. Lane 2, they have moved on. They have just over 10 minutes, which is more time than the last team had from the previous team, which means they could potentially finish this workout as long as they're strong at these other skills. Lane 4 at 140 calories. Lane 5 right behind him, 135. I'm guessing lane 1 is getting close. 150. 150 lane 1. Lane 2 are your leaders. Let's keep cheering them on. We want to see them get through this workout. They're pushing through these deadlifts fast. Girls are working through those wall walls, no problem. All right, lane 1. They are joining the mix. They have 8.5 minutes to try and finish as many reps as they can. Lane 2 had about 10 minutes. Lanes 3 and 4 are neck and neck. They started their second half at the exact same time.
Don't stop, Peyton! Thank you.
7 minutes to go. Who's going to be the first team to those handstand push-ups? Who's going to be the first team to those dumbbell snatches? Come on, guys, come on. 10 push-ups to go, and they have 1 minute and 30 seconds. I want to see a team finish, and let's get these ladies through it. We want to see someone finish this workout. They got 90 seconds. Cheer them on, guys. Cheer them on. Let's get them through it.